Every woman is dreaming to have a silky, soft and beautiful skin. But is this possible? Yes, it is. We will reveal the Japanese women's secret, how to keep your skin young and beautiful forever. It is very easy and simple method. All you need is to check out this effective beauty hack, and you will get a perfect skin in less than a month. For this method you need only honey, rice and milk. From now on you don't need to spend money on expensive creams, just follow these simple steps and you will be amazed from the results. Ingredients: 3 to 4 tablespoons of rice, 1 tablespoon of honey, 1 tablespoon of milk. How to do this method. 1. Boil rice and filter it. Cook the rice in cold water on medium heat. When the rice is cooked, remove it from the heat and strain the rice, but keep the rice water. And collect the rice water in another container. 2. Add milk and honey. In the bowl where you have collected the boiled rice, add 1 tablespoon of honey and 1 tablespoon of milk. 4. Stir. Stir the 3 ingredients for some time. Make a paste of the mixture, so that it is neither dilute or too thick. 5. Face mask. When the paste is ready, apply it onto your face. Using a spatula or the tip of your fingers, spread it evenly all across the face. Make sure to cover the under eye areas properly because they need maximum care. Leave the paste for about 10 to 15 minutes before washing it off. 6. Wash. Now take the container in which you had collected the rice water. When the paste is completely dry, you should wash your face with these rice water. If your face still feels sticky, you can use fresh water to wash it. Don't use any chemicals or soap. 7. Flawless skin. For best results, you should use this method twice every week. Repeat it for about 4 to 5 weeks, and you will certainly see a remarkable change. Your flawless skin will make you feel 4 times younger.